It's so hot. It's obviously air cooled. It's 45 cubic inch. It's the only year Harley Davidson made a motorcycle with the designation of the year for 3 years, I believe. It's got a whopping 23.5 horsepower. Your long tractor probably has more horsepower. It's a three-speed. It says it can do 70. I guarantee you it doesn't. It does 55 comfortably. It gets good gas mileage. It's set up for the Thompson machine gun. It's your sidearm, ammo box. It weighs about 500 pounds, and it was mostly used by dispatch riders and military police. It's called the Solo motorcycle for a reason. Harley Davidson made 70,000 of these. Most of them ended up in Russia. These were all made downtown Milwaukee at the Juno plant. That's what they specifically made for those 3 to 4 years. This is the WLA. They also made WLCs, which went to Canada. And then they made bigger engine ones, which were 60 cubic inch. It's 6 volt, and it's very hard on the back. They call it a rigid for a reason. So, anyways, that's pretty much it for the vehicles. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it,